We begin tonight with breaking news. A scare on a trolley tonight. Police say a man got into a fight with someone and pulled up his shirt to show what people reported was a gun. This all happened within the last hour on the Green Line train at 12th Street and Imperial Avenue in downtown San Diego. When police arrived, they found the man passed out on the trolley. Everyone was evacuated safely, and just minutes ago, that man was taken into custody. Police say it ended up being a pellet gun and not a real one.